We have sad news to pass along tonight. The last remaining African lion at the Rosamond Gifford Zoo, Mwasi, has died. The zoo has not released his cause of death, but the 16-year-old lion had been under medical care for several weeks. A zoo spokesperson says the future of the lion exhibit is currently under consideration. They have no immediate plans to acquire more lions.